earlier on our air, Senator Toomey said, wait a second, on the 600, that there are 93% of the people are employed in this country, and a lot of those people are going to get $600. And whether that's fair or whether it should go to people only who don't have jobs.
Well, I think, as you know, the good news is this is a very, very fast way of getting money into the economy. And again, let me emphasize that people are going to see this money the beginning of next week. So it's very fast. It's money that gets recirculated in the economy. So people go out and spend this money, and that helps small business, and that helps getting more people back to work. Now, you're right. The good news is unemployment has come way down. So I think, as you know, we were worried about, you know, something like a Great Depression again earlier in the year. But this is now much more targeted. I expect it's needed in a short period of time. And I think this will take us through the recovery. And let me just say, I'm going to push back. I heard your comments on vaccine distribution. I think the Department of Defense and HHS has a fabulous plan. This Project Warp Speed that the president invested literally billions and billions of dollars in early on has really paid off. And there's no difference that there's just a huge difference of where we are now versus where we were earlier in the year.
All right. So and I understand that. And I think Warp Speed has done amazing things. I'm on record saying that. How do the people in the small businesses actually get this money? Is it the same system as last time? And what do you do about the ones that didn't make it? Secretary Mnuchin, a lot of them just didn't make it to now.
Well, you're right. That is unfortunate. And, you know, we've said our job is not done until we get everybody back to work. And that's what this is about. It is a similar distribution as last time for the PPP. There'll be some additional programs also set up that are targeted. Let me just say, in the PPP, if businesses are down 25%, they'll be able to get a second check. We also added employer retention tax credits up to $10,000 per quarter per person. This is a very, very big incentive for small business as well. And I expect this is going to have a much-needed big impact. And in the PPP, also additional money, particularly for hotel and food services that have been hard hit.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.